It's going to be higher taxes, at least before he was honest about it.
Oh, Joe.
It's going to increase personal taxes. They're going to be...
That's right. We are going to increase personal taxes. Okay. But we're eliminating premiums. We're eliminating co-payments. We're eliminating deductibles. We're eliminating all out-of-pocket expenses. And no family in America will spend more than $200 a year on prescription drugs.
Okay. Senator Klobuchar.